So you may ask, what is it about the garden, really? What are the attractions? Well, it's beauty for one, but there are so many other attractions in the garden. For example, just look what's in front of me. And then over there, the Cumaran, the sun himself. And it's a beautiful sight to watch, without me saying anything, just to watch and to enjoy. Then there are the many fountains all over the place. I mean, there's beauty everywhere. Just take a few seconds and just enjoy this beautiful place. And by the way, another thing that is important to mention happens to be the people that you meet here.